Well, I know Martin Hayes for a very long time. We had a similar trajectory, if you like, a similar pathway in music. We grew up in the same sort of demographic world. We grew up in the same proximity to the old music. We went to Sloga together, which was a real eye-opener, which, you know, was being run by poets and pop musicians, and, you know, it was cosmically good, you know? Like, you were looking at all these people, who they were really into the vibe, you know? And, like, so were we. We were, like, 10.